Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Huh? No!
It's secure.
You're trusting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Time Spiders.
I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
He's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah! Right here! Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
The hell? Who was that?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble that people know for those on game. They call the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe, we're wasting time to solve.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
In the soul, in this life, arms open wide. In the soul, let's go. Every year we can go up. Feeling just don't stop in that. Gonna hate on us. And worry about things.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Baby Spidey! How many shop windows you destroyed?
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your... slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danny Hart, and this is the Danny Cast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. Now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Combat done. Initiating melee attack. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sound they make are hilarious. Awesome.
Actually, you take this!
Initiate. Attack protocols. Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Has been damaged.
Heads up.
Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring the... Sorry. Too much time. Keep up the good work. And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech here!
gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
Super Spider-Man entertainment.
Online. Beginning of see through. How are these guys see through?
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxanne Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and... Pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
From 136 to 87. Wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Panica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. Building so much. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvorn. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
You're dead.
We'll hold it here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
You're gonna need backup. Gonna wreck you, Spider-Man.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony.
Grocery shopping your mom wanted.
but she's wondering where you are. The dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
Get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
The quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Yanking a weapon out of a dude's hands and throwing it back at him? Poetry in motion.
Got him!
That's how you do it!
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
Grabbing and spinning stuff in the environment is a great crowd control game.
Fun though.
seeing Spider-Man.
Keep it up.
I'm gonna throw that in my delts tomorrow.